Chapter 14, hanging your shirt. Immediately after ironing your shirt, you want to hang it. A lot of people like to lay their shirt over their bed or just throw it somewhere until they're ready to wear it. But the best way is to get a nice thick hanger. This way there aren't any points on your shoulders and you're not gonna, you know, ruin that nice ironing job you did on your shirt for work. So just get a nice thick hanger, whether it's a wood hanger, a cloth hanger, it doesn't have to be too fancy. Just try to stay away from those wired hangers and just go ahead, hang your shirt and button it up, and whenever you're ready to wear it, then you can take it off.